Good morning. My name is Jesse Cohen, and I am proud to introduce my mentee, Theo Mayorga. When I was first asked to write my credo, honestly, the first thing that came to my mind was a Kunda Matata. For those of you who don't know what that means or where it came from, it's from a movie called The Lion King, and it means no words. That's not what I meant. All right, please write that. Believe what you want to believe, no one can say it's wrong. Some people write big speeches, some put it in a song. With your beliefs, try not to hurt others, whether they're big or have two mothers. Life is full of choices, either meek or great. It could be to save the world or to make dear plate. Sometimes you may make the wrong decision, but know that it's okay. Accept the result and learn from life. Move on to the next day. Everyone has an opinion that could be good or bad. But then again, I'm not one to judge, to make it just be sad. I guess what I'm trying to say is there is no right or wrong. Some may say my talk is short, some may find it better. I hope you understand. I hope my words weren't profound. But I think my turn's over now, so I should be Scotland. Thank you.